day of the glute bridge. So we're going to lie on our back. You're going to put your hands underneath your bum, making sure that your lower back's flat. And then with your knees bent up, you're going to push through your heels and lift your hips up off the floor. So you can squeeze and lift up, and then control back down, making sure that you finish fully flat on the floor each time. Squeeze and lift up. So you want to really contract your glutes at this point, and then coming back down. And you need to make sure that you're pushing your knees out to the side and not letting them roll